Donald MacLeod on grain in hides and corn in sacks. Line one might be, Andere, Odre, Ande, Henan, Ando, Odre, Ando, Henan, Andere, Odre, Andi, Henan, Andere, Odre, Ande, Henan, He, Henan, He, Henan, Ando, Drui, Ando, Henan. And that permeates throughout the ground. Variation one, I like to introduce just a little bit of what might well be compound time. In the next two singlings, where we see two joined notes, both of which are paused in most texts, I pause only the first of the two joined notes. So, my total singling. In the Turlough doubling, we aim for a balanced rhythm. just taking care where we have to play the tonal movement all the way down from D through low G. So the doubling. On to the Kronlohe singling, which we treat in exactly the same way, rhythmically anyway, as the Turlo singling. Finally, the Kronlohe doubling, again going for rhythmic balance and being careful where we play the Kronlohe all the way down through low G. And that was Grain in Heights and Corn in Sacks.